Hi there, Izzy from DigitalGoja.com showroom, and today we're going to take a look at the Altura Photo Neutral Density Filter Kit. This comes with three neutral density filters, which are very important, especially to videographers in today's world of high definition videos, plus all us photographers and videographers that are working with these high aperture premium lenses that are now hitting the market. I have a perfect example here. This is one of my favorite crop sensor lenses. This is the Sigma 18-35 1.8. So that means that I can always shoot at a constant aperture of 1.8. But here's what happens. I'm getting ready to go to Spotsylvania, and I'm going to be doing the land of thousands of waterfalls. That's one of my favorite things to videotape and to photograph. And when I'm working with a fast aperture lens like this, it always wants me to shoot at these super high shutter speeds. And that's just not what I like. I want to be able to shoot at very slow shutter speeds so I can create that dreamy, surrealistic effect. This is where the neutral density filters come in, because it allows me to shoot at a slow shutter speed, but yet keep my aperture wide open so I can have beautiful bokeh capability. It comes in three varieties. You have the neutral density 2, the 4, and the darkest is the 8. This gives you about almost 4 stops capability of shutter speed. So that means that instead of having to shoot at 1/1000th of a second, I can be shooting closer to 1/160th. And as a matter of fact, if I stack these, which is the beauty of having a set of three, I can now bump it all the way up to a neutral density 10. If I attach my neutral density 2 to my neutral density 8, and now I can shoot at 1/15th, 1/30th of a second, and guarantee to get the shot that I prefer. This way, you don't have to be limited to having to work with a faster shutter speed, or you want to be able to create that beautiful blurred out background and work with the slower shutter speeds, but still maintain your beautiful fast aperture on your faster lenses, this is the way to go. If this video was helpful to you, remember to click the like button underneath and subscribe to our channel. Happy shooting!